Former Sultana Sultan and Victor Valley College Ram, Cesar Godinez makes his home field debut a total success, shutting out Hollywood over seven innings in the High Desert Yardbirds' 17-0 rout of the Stars. Cesar Godinez, the youngest of the Yardbirds at 20, he turns 21 next week, strikes out eight over his seven shutout innings of work. The former Sultan and Rams shortstop aided his own cause at the plate, hitting safely his first two times at bat. Cesar Godinez drives in Buddy Traxler and Shane Sharkey in the Yardbirds' four-run third. The Yardbirds jump on Hollywood for seven runs in the first. Kellen Marufo driving in Dylan Kester. Kellen Marufo, one of seven Yardbirds with a pair of runs driven in this night. Marufo leads the team with 16 in the team's first 16 games. One might say this night belongs to Cesar Godinez. The hometown standout certainly does it all, pitching, fielding, starting the 1-6-3 double play here that ends the Stars' half of the third. Cesar Godinez' star shines offensively as well, scoring here on the Patrick Jones fielder's choice. Godinez scores two runs on the night, nearly three. Cesar Godinez tries to score from first on Dylan Kester's drive to the alley in right center field. Godinez apparently misinterprets on-deck hitter Shane Brown's gesture to get down. Godinez takes that as a sign to take out the Hollywood catcher with a body block, but gets nailed at the plate. We see the Yardbirds teammates greet their starting pitcher with enthusiastic approval for his aggressive base running. The 17-0 blowout pulls the Yardbirds' season record even at 8-8, with three games remaining in their first homestand of the season.
Down Home Grill, Victorville. Online sports report. Action highlights brought to you by the Down Home Grill. Burgers from organic grass-fed beef. Breakfast from organic eggs. Great food. Homemade, GMO, and many gluten-free. Down Home Grill. Corner of Bear Valley Road and Ridgecrest Drive, Victorville.